Alright guys, so I bought this Hoyt and the grip was not attached. So I did some research and at first I thought that it took a bolt, but the grip itself has no holes. So I did some research and it's actually held on by double-sided tape. So I'm just gonna put some double-sided tape right here. And on the other side, and spread the grip apart. Squeeze it on. That's how you put an RX1 grip on.